Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create 301 redirect with plugin. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins, then click on add new and search here redirection. And here is the plugin, so you have to install this plugin from here and activate. Hover over on tools and then here you'll find this redirection option, so click on it. So at the same time, I'm going to open my two different posts to show you the whole process. So I'm going to open this post and this one, and now here inside of this plugin page. Okay, now scroll down and click on start setup and check this option, also this option, and you can check this option, then click on continue setup and then click on finish setup. Finished. And now here we can see the option to add new redirection. So here you have to put your source URL, mean old URL, and target URL. Here you have to put your new URL. So I'm going to my this post and I'm going to copy this URL and I'm pasting it here, source URL, and this is my new post URL. I'm going to copy it and pasting it target URL. Then click on add redirect and here you can see the redirection has been added and the code is 301. And now if I reload my website, it will be redirect to this post. So I'm going to show you. So here you can see the redirection has been added. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. Thanks for watching this video.